Professional surveillance of mosquitoes is a vital part of a successful integrated mosquito management program. Monitoring mosquitoes at various life stages aids in precise population tracking and guides specific actions to help control them, mitigating the spread of disease and nuisance mosquito populations. By understanding where mosquitoes are, which species are present, and if they carry disease pathogens, experts can make better informed management decisions. There are two main categories of mosquito surveillance. The first, larval surveillance, reveals where mosquitoes breed and provides insight into species dynamics. This involves identifying the diverse sites where mosquito larvae thrive, ranging from water in natural habitats like marshes, stormwater ponds, and ditches, to artificial containers such as discarded tires, flower pots, and gutters. When inspecting these sites, professionals can identify problem areas and implement control strategies or remove breeding habitats to prevent larvae from becoming adults. By using tools like dip cups and tubular dippers, experts can collect live samples for future analysis and testing. The second way professionals can assess local mosquito populations is through adult surveillance. Adult mosquito surveillance involves deploying an array of traps. Each trap has unique design features such as light, heat, and carbon dioxide to attract and capture mosquitoes. The choice of trap often depends on the species targeted, environmental factors, or surveillance objectives. Once collected, both larval and adult mosquitoes undergo rigorous testing in a professional laboratory. Experts perform detailed counting, species identification, disease testing, and insecticide resistance evaluations. Mosquito surveillance is ultimately about making informed decisions that enhance community safety and instill trust in local leaders. With the data collected through larval and adult surveillance and laboratory testing, action thresholds are developed collaboratively between mosquito management professionals and local leaders. These predetermined thresholds help ensure that the right control strategies are conducted in the right place and at the right time, making applications more effective and environmentally responsible, so communities can enjoy the outdoors with peace of mind.